Becky, once again, your championship legacy crosses paths with Charlotte Flair. But why are you accepting a challenger when you already have a match at Money in the Bank against Lacey Evans?
Because holding both of these championships means pulling double duty. And so the way that I look at it is I'm going to have Lacey Evans tapping before she can even get her gloves off. And everybody already knows that I can beat Charlotte Flair.
But you've never faced Lacey Evans, and Charlotte Flair is a former 8-time women's champion. Are you underestimating your competition?
No, I'm just betting on myself. So at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, I will defend my Raw Women's Championship against Lacey Evans and my SmackDown Women's Championship against Charlotte Flair. And at the end of the night, I will still be Becky Two Belts.